Hello everyone, and welcome to Phoenix Firestar Plays Hitman. Now, I know I've been playing Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Now, what I want to do is release a larger scoped game, like Odyssey, and play it alongside a more relaxing, smaller, simpler game. And so I figured I'd do Hitman. Similar in ways to Assassin's Creed Odyssey, but different, and it's not as serious as a game. I mean, it takes itself seriously, but I know there's a lot of goofy stuff you can do in this. And I have played it a little bit. And I won't do the arrival. Do the guided training. I'll start with the freeform training. Now, I'm going to do it freeform. It's the same thing, but, I get to work with myself and taking him out. I don't have to follow the handler. If I've seen this game, it's really interesting.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
Stuff to grab. crowbar. I was hoping to do this without having to actually put on a disguise, which would have been interesting. Because I'd actually like to see how I would do that. A very poorly constructed ship. Scoped out everything down here. Yeah, very realistic, guys. I feel so immersed.
Such an eye for detail. Like the colors, the fabrics, the art. All curated with so much love and care.
It's okay. If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that house.
Find another spot, buddy. This is taken, okay?
Likes musicals.
Have you tried this texting thing? I'm gonna look around. I'll take a double.
Oh, no.
Got out there.
Hey, see you for drinks afterwards at Shenanigans? Detail rules, yeah.
Thank you.
yacht crew. Impressive.
Impressive. Not a man of such taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Saw this painting? An original Gorka? Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant's private collection in Boston a couple of years back.
Huh. Well, Stuyvesant went broke, didn't he?
Sounds go like ahead, sailor.
There you go, then.
Yeah, I like that uniform. But you can't come through here. Sorry.
So he wouldn't have to sell enough his assets.
Sounds reasonable.
One man's loss.
The world's biggest video rental chain and its largest music.
Hello, sailor.
What could possibly fail?
I bet the Link people are banging their heads against the wall by now. They should have jumped on the wagon while they had the chance.
Don't exist.
Yes, what was
not
that idea
that
you were trying to pitch? Movies on the internet? Please.
Yeah, good luck, sailor. With that.
Looks like he drinks from that cup. I can poison that.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that room.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Hey.
What?
Who the hell are you? This guy is unbelievable. Anybody know him?
Hey, you. You hearing impaired?
Yes, actually. I am.
How you doing?
Yeah, you just disappeared.
That didn't turn out so well. I got stuck there.
I know you're up to no good, jerk. Get out of here. Don't come back.
Just on the tip of my tongue.
Have you thought of it yet?
Just a moment, Mr. Norfolk.
Slipped your mind. Happens to my wife all the time.
Wait, was it glass cutter?
No.
No, but something work-related.
Thank you. you, I'm a much more organized person. So I...
Security crew, huh?
Well, I was hoping Giles would join the rowing team, but Cricket will just have to do
Please
it.
Please be so careful.
And how are your kids?
Yeah.
What did he say?
I was hoping I'd have to resort to just straight up shooting in silence.
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know. Welcome back, Initiate. As an IC...
Poison him. Direct the guard using the generator. Throw a coin. Disguise myself as Norfolk. Assassinate him with fiber wire. Ironic. Drown him. So I believe the only entrances are over there and over here.
Thank you. Sorry, sir. You dropped something.
The fabrics, the art, all curated with so much love and care. It's okay.
Hello, Thaler.
Oh my.
Already? Buddy, you're making us look bad. Chew your food, why don't you?
Cell phones. New one's broken too. I swear to God, Callista, I think technology hates me.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest thief the world has ever seen, but things are changing. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
The sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't.
Move it, folks, move it!
To the future. We're going to be invincible.
Figures.
This merger couldn't come at a more opportune time. The world's biggest video rental chain and its largest music retailer together at last.
Admit that he was selling off his assets.
Sounds reasonable.
Huh. One man's life.
How are you, sailor?
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.
A wee bit more training. I think I have a few more challenges to complete.
Welcome back, Initiate.
Figure there's enough space back there.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA...
Yeah, I could just go full assault and walk on there and just like eliminate everyone. Oh, real clever. Naming your boat Night Thief.
Hey, you seen Ramon?
No? Probably sleeping in a closet somewhere.
Bernie cared about art, but no, Bernie liked musicals.
Yeah, different strokes for different folks.
Go ahead, sailor.
Dispatch, for Christ's sake, you there? Okay, we need to apprehend this nuisance of a guy who's bothering people. You are not safe here! Clear out!
I'll do just as you ask. Hey!
There's a loose...
Not do too well on those last two ones.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again.
So what, we just paid a bunch of these guys to... essentially let themselves get knocked out.
Rich got a language all of their own.
True that.
The fabrics, the art, all curated with so much love and care.
Down here.
Hello. I'm Terry Norfolk. Here to see Calvin Ritter.
Mr. Norfolk, welcome. Mr. Ritter's expecting you. What'll it be?
Just fruit juice for me. A bit of it.
Crap! Okay, and you definitely don't smell okay.
Don't mind me here. We're okay here.
Let me get out of your way real quick.
Sir, I'm sorry. This area is closed. Glad we speak the same language, sir. Makes my job a lot easier.
What? Seen you before. How are you?
Yeah, he sure was a coward.
Wait, what? Who are you again?
Hey, you hear
sir,
me? Turn
please.
Around.
I'm asking you politely to move
yeah,
away.
Yeah, he sure
you
was a coward.
Don't worry. Okay, this is gonna be over in a second, so.
That's okay.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. You can go through.
That almost turned out pretty horribly.
A toast to the future.
To the future. We are
Mr.
going
Norfolk.
To be invincible, Maureen. This merger could have come at a more...
Well, I was
Mr. Ritter. I'm Terry.
Mr. Norfolk, we meet at last.
Together at last.
So good of you to fly down. Shall we?
Lead the way.
Be in my office. Come by when you're ready.
Right, right. He's supposed to be some kind of child prodigy.
Oh,
Mr. Norfolk, how are you?
Stuffing their faces with caviar. Mr. Ritter's stealing their Picassos and shit.
So we're like all these conversations pre-recorded and everything.
Mr. Norfolk, how are you today?
Alright, so that did that.
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.
I think I need one more. Oh, two more.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
Just one. The amount of times that I knock you out doesn't get old. I still killed him with the barrel, even though it was unsuccessful, it counted. Well, it was successful in killing him, but I didn't get out. But I still counted it, so I'm going with it.
I don't know why Mr. Ritter lugged it around. I've never seen him drive it, not once.
Such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabrics, the art. All curated with so much love and care. It's okay. If this is what the yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that house.
Hey, you there. Yeah, you, fishy fella. You there. Excuse me. Hey. Are you not listening? Ridiculous. Someone else deal with this shit. Not this. Not a problem anyway.
Now we play the waiting game. much longer is Mr. Norfolk gonna take?
Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Saw this painting, an original Gorka? Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant's private collection in Boston a couple of years back.
Huh. Well, Stuyvesant was broke, didn't he?
Sunk like a stone.
There you go, then. Probably just told his friends the painting was stolen, so he wouldn't have to admit that he was selling off his assets.
Mm-hmm. Sounds reasonable.
One man's loss.
That's him down there. Looks like he's just getting his drink. Wow, he took his time. So they're meeting now.
Can I offer you a drink? Oh, no, thank you. No. Not for
me. Eyes open, sir.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
I think it's best if you vacate the premises now. Just a precaution.
Sir, you really mustn't do that. Thank you.
still managed to get out of
my car. Well,
and I pulled the cabin. See you around, man. Fucking used the helicopter at the top. I just turned around and gotten right in there.
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.
Accomplishments.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course. But frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
Things are always so fun when they go off the go bad, go south.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate.
Challenges here. A lot of ones here.
out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, you really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kind of think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just take the box and get it done.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
Say, what?
Yeah, calling in. Heard something. Moving in.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
If that was the plan, then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girl.
Okay.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yes, go ahead. Disable the ejector seat mechanism.
Cannot come through here, sir. Please stop and go back.
You just saved yourself a lot of trouble.
100 times. Does anybody listen? And they go like,
it's broken. We don't know what to do. Pablo, where are you? Get your ass.
Fuck.
That's what he said.
I think he's back home. Cuba. We got tons of rum and vodka. Military airfield.
I know, but at least pretend you're looking. That man is KGB, pretty high up the chain at that. Those guys don't take too kindly to failure.
I hear you.
The officer in charge has ordered airfield security to get him a bottle of vodka. He will probably offer Knight a drink as well. That is, provided he is able to drag the Grand Master away from his chess game.
Okay.
I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you.
Hello, Private. Ready, soldier. Carry on.
I could have just come straight in here. Yes, I am in the meeting. Where to place the vodka?
Apparently, Jasper Knight is demanding that his girlfriend accompanies him to the Soviet Union, and he refuses to leave until he gets affirmation from his superiors in Moscow. The call will come through in the restricted, but otherwise unguarded, radio room.
Sure, pass on.
That's not saying.
Private?
Finger of vodka night? We have celebrating to do.
Not now. Busy.
Suit yourself.
Why don't you call in a submarine? I have nothing against those.
Ever been in one?
I have not.
Well, that explains it then. Trust me, Knight, you'll feel better once you know the actual route. We should get the slides any minute now.
Just a soldier in the army.
What's this? Honestly, that is just ridiculous.
Well done, Initiate. I should say a toast is in order.
I appreciate the gesture, friend, but one genius is more than enough. Why on earth didn't I think of that?
Oh, I'm in a lot of pain, actually. That's inconvenient. Oh, boy.
Sir, I'll escort you.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Who?
He's the real McCoy.
That kid you beat up?
Yeah.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
Thank you.
I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind, no name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
I hope you know what you just did.
Where to see all that?
The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
Bad food.
You were always the best. Nobody ever came close. You defined the art, and it defines you. Your actions have changed the world. Powerful men have fallen by your hand, but by the same token, others have risen. Do you realize what kind of world you've been shaping? Does the ICA? Does your handler? I live in that world. I have seen the consequences. I have felt the cost. That's what defines me.
Where I will leave it. Thank you all for tuning in. We'll see you next time on Phoenix Firestar Plays Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Not Assassin's Creed Odyssey, but Hitman. Anyway, take care.